Whoa! What up with it, man? Hey, you already know who it is. It's your boy, Poetic, also known as FCMD, Family Chasers, but it be the gang. Yo, we back with another one because we locked in like 20 of them. Hey, this is Shane Profitt, hiding on the beat. I don't even know this guy. I just got finished watching the Jordan Davis, him and Daniel Bradbury, Midnight's Crisis, and this dude popped up on the record beat, so I'm like, let me check it out, right? Bro, I don't even know who you are. I don't even know if you're a known artist, unknown artist, but guess what? You're about to go on the channel, bro, so like, major shout out. Let's see what the freak is going on. I really hope it's country, because like, I'm in a country mood, and Jack, you're next, brother. Let's go. Let's do the damn thing. Ah! Okay, chill the fuck. Okay, let's see what Shane Profitt cooked up, bro. Let's go, man. Oh my gosh.
A backyard ought to be a safe place for kids to play. Teachers ought to get doctors and lawyers pay. I don't know about you, but if you ask me, that's how it ought to be.
Okay, big fella, I'm liking this. Teachers ought to get doctors and lawyers pay. Hey, you teaching the future. You teaching, yeah. You teaching our future doctors and lawyers, so you should get compensated as such. With that being said, your qualifications maybe need to be as such as well. You feel what I'm saying? Because I know some teachers that aren't qualified, goddammit. Some teachers wasn't good students. You can't teach if you wasn't a good student. Just saying. Let's go, though.
If you ask me, that's how.
She don't really cook her chicken like she used to. Excuse me, mama. I'm just saying, man. Mama be eating healthy and shit. I don't want no damn air fried chicken. Mama drop that shit in some Crisco. God damn it. Put it in some Crisco. Yeah. So put that sunflower on there and cook that shit. Fry it. I'm real fried chicken. Not no air fried. Baby, put that chicken over there in the air fryer. Hell, I thought, boy, I wanted to throw the damn air fryer away. But hey, I love some air fried chicken, though. Y'all like air fried chicken? Shit, me too. That's all my girl cooked nowadays. She said we need to eat healthier. Come on now.
Mama's chicken, feel the love around her tabletop in the kitchen. And ought to be off your ass when that happened, it's all.
Neck bones, crawfish, boiled corn, boiled potatoes. Hey, you might be on to something right there, big fella. Okay, now.
That's how it ought to be. Ask me, that's how it ought to be. Cold beer ought to be
Now, Shay, why you doing this to me, man? Why you doing this to me, man? I thought we had something good going on, bruh. Why you doing this to me, man? Now, you know damn well that crawfish season. You up there eating them damn crawfish. Country, bro. Like, you can tell right now, my family do the same shit. That's crazy. Whether you're black or white, no matter what, we do the same stuff. We cook different. Because I ain't put up Tabasco sauce in my damn thing. We got other seasons. We gonna get that same flavor with, but you know what I'm saying? Better flavor, rather. But yeah, man, like, I rock with it, bro. I'm already you. I'm becoming a fan, bro. For sure, this one song, for sure.
Out of try, paste some mama's chicken. Feel the love around the tabletop in the kitchen, and ought to be out of your ass when that anthem gets sung. All our friends ought to live to be too old to die young. Ain't how it is, but I believe that's how.
This is definitely the white folks version of a cookout. Black folks, we taking the whole damn pot. We got newspaper. We got it on the table, spread all across on the newspaper. And we dumping the whole pot all the way down the table like that. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, you know damn well. Then we all sit up there, grab, hey, we gonna pluck it, chew the head a little bit. Hey, goddamn. Hey, we having a good time now. It's a hell of a song, man. I love the visuals, bro. Love it, man. This is a real feel good song, man. This is a 10 for me. I like it. I love it. I really, really do. Man, shout out to you, man. I really hope, maybe y'all know any more great songs by Shay, bro. Comment them down below. Let's help grow him as an artist. Let's help him grow as an artist, bro. Let's put other people on to his music. He's a definitely great artist. Put your recommendations below, bro. Put them below. Let's support them, bro. Without no further ado, bro, you're going to get all the way to the end of the video. Not like, comment, or subscribe, bro. It's 2022. This is really what we still doing? We still doing this? We not like, comment, or subscribing at the end of the video? Really? Come on, man. We got to do better. But y'all already know we're on the road to 500 subscribers, bro. We're on the road to 500. We halfway there. We moving. Hey, it's a speed of light, baby. Hey, no. For y'all that don't know, we're doing on the road to 500 subscribers. Once we reach 500, we're going to give away $100 to a random subscriber, bro. Don't know who it's going to be. So you better subscribe and get your chance to win some free cash. Just saying. Without no further ado, man, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure that you stay tuned for more videos because more is coming. Hey, man, without you guys, would be here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Appreciate it. And until we come back, I ain't got nothing else to say, so that's just that.
You can take the car, take the house, take our dreams and burn them down.